everybody. Sunday, November 8th, we are switching our online service to a live stream of our Sunday morning worship service. That's going to bring some changes. In the past, we are doing pre-recorded worship services, so you could watch it probably starting early Sunday morning. Now, since it's live streaming, the service won't be available to watch live until 11 a.m. on Sundays at this time. And then if you want to watch it on YouTube, you'll have to wait till later till the service has been recorded and it can be uploaded there. So it's going to bring some changes. I ask us to share in God's grace in this time and lean on God's grace, because before we run, we're going to walk. I think before we walk, we're going to crawl with doing live streaming and worship in this way. I think before we crawl, we may just have to roll over first. Just take those first steps. I'm glad you're here to worship with us in person or online. Pray that God's grace will continue to lift us up and help us to grow as disciples of Jesus Christ and share the love of Jesus Christ with our neighbor. So this Sunday, watch for the live stream on Facebook, or tune in a little later after the worship service and watch your YouTube channel for when it gets posted there. Well, thank you, and I'll see you in worship.